here to dance?
No, I actually came here to do stand-up comedy. So, I come from a very tough upbringing. Like, I have a military family. My parents met in the Marine Corps. Like, that's where my parents met, right? Like, my dad came to me, he was like, yo, it'd be so cool if my oldest son could join the military. I was like, Dad, it'll be so cool if you adopted somebody older than me. I'm not that guy. I feel like if you're gonna go overseas, you need to be willing to take secrets to the grave. I'm not that guy, okay? You know what I mean? Like, if I go overseas, let's say I get captured, I become a prisoner of war. I'm telling my secrets, your secrets, and Victoria's secrets. You know what I'm saying? I'm telling them all. Like, I could be in a hostage situation and this guy's trying to threaten me. He's like, what's it gonna take to get the secrets from you? I'm like, sir, a pen and paper. Just. Listen, give me that. Put the knives away. This is a celebration. You caught the right guy, okay? The toughest person in my family is by far my mom. She's tough. She's old school. Like, if you ever got in trouble with her, she would turn whatever situation with you into a horror movie scene, I promise you. This one day, she says, Jordan, didn't I tell you to come downstairs and do these dishes? You better do these dishes before you get in trouble. I lost in a video game. I got angry. I snapped. I said, you ain't done nothing all day. I suggest you stay downstairs and do them dishes before you get in trouble. Out of nowhere, this is all I heard.
Who the hell you think you're talking to?
As soon as I heard that voice, all the power in my house cut off, okay? The lights cut off, these crows came out of my closet, my windows opened up, there was these two little girls in a school uniform jumping rope and singing. They were like, one, two, your mama's coming for you. I woke up a week later confused. Thank you guys.
There's something about your energy. I think you have all the future ahead of you.
Thank you so much.
You are just naturally funny because you are super, super talented.
Absolutely.
When you did the voice, you really cracked me up.
This was a really, really, really good audition.
I like you a lot.
You are so fast. It's crazy how you go from here to there and here to there, but like I was like following. And then we're in your house and I was there with you and it was all funny. And I'm doing the same thing to my kids when they don't behave. Guess what?
You know, there are certain people. You mentioned Kevin Hart. And one of the things that makes these people stars is there are people that come out and then they do an act. And then there are people that come out, you believe there's no separation between who that person is and this is not an act. The difference is people go, I love Kevin Hart. People are gonna say, I love Jordan Connelly. It's not his act, I love him.
Roughly 4,000 yeses.
I've never seen you laugh so much.
You were so funny.
But you were really like, you were doing like this thing.
Oh, Jordan, hey, man, give me a hug, give me a hug. Oh.
You look emotional.
How many, a bee fell in my eye during the performance. Oh.